terrorism, about how governments get access to our most private data, our thoughts, and predict our next moves, all for the sake of security, they say. How about companies do the same, all for the sake of profit? And we've learned about the causes of terror, and that surveillance actually does not solve the problem. Digital revolution leads to fundamental transformation of our society, which has to be accompanied by, with a positive spirit, and freedom has to be defended in the interest of our society. International condemnation of digital warfare and its preparation in times of digital revolution no longer exists the weapon, but in advance of technology can be abused to enforce any governmental or economic interests. The digital warfare does not distinguish between state and civilian targets. Our goal is legally binding international convention for the UN, which condemns digital warfare. Promoting open program structures to reduce vulnerability of IT structures. It's just about fighting the symptoms. It's about getting control over people's communication, their thoughts, and finally their lives. Not only terrorists, it's for all of us. It's somehow quite depressing. On the other hand, it makes me angry. How about you? And you? How can we be so stupid or sleepy to let this happen? This is a wake-up call. Wake up. It's not too late. So let me finish this conference with a quote from a song from Bob Marley. Yeah, Ohrwurm. You can fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time. So now we see the light, we're gonna stand up for our rights.